What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel today. Today we're talking about how to get deals in the marketplace today. The real estate market across the U.S. is hot in most cities. But one of the things that we've been using is cold calling. It's kind of tried and true. I'll say the buyers that we have, or sellers that we have talked to with the properties that we've been buying, that they're being inundated with text messages, phone calls, and direct mail and postcards. And I think one of the biggest things that you can do to help yourself be successful is, one, try to reach people across multiple mediums, and then two, get somebody on the phone and talk to them. Whereas that, you know, being able to communicate one-on-one directly, it gets you ahead of the game in regards to everybody else that's just been sending mail. And it's a lot of times they're not consistent. But it allows you to have one-on-one to kind of be able to build rapport with that individual, understand what's the motivating factor for them in selling the house, and just continue to follow up with them if they're not ready right now at the moment, or two, see how you can craft a win-win situation if you do find that they are motivated at the time that you're talking to them on the phone and interested in getting a cash offer. And I think the second piece of that is speed, that you have to be ready to go fast. Whereas that, because one, they could move on to another offer, or two, that they think that you're not serious and they move on and are not interested. So I think that's one of the things that you have to do is, like, once you get a lead and you're actually able to get in touch with them, that you instantly go in, walk the house, or put your offer together. If you can make offers without actually going physically to the house, then you can do that. But whatever your process is, that you have to have a streamline, and you need to be fairly quick, where that you can get them the number and you can move with the speed of the deal. Because guess what? Because there's a lot of people out there, there's a lot of competition, but you must have that abundance mindset. Don't have the scarcity mindset that there's plenty of deals out there. Because guess what? Right now, you're just looking for one house. Or if you're looking, whatever your goal is, maybe 10 houses across the whole entire year. So that's essentially a house every 5-6 weeks. So, you know, it's definitely doable, but you got to take action. You got to continuously follow up with people. And I think the cold calling piece, as you kind of dig into it, there's scripts out there that can help you cold call. There are different groups that have, where you can do and actually go through mock cold calls. I know that's one of the things that I've seen in one of my mastermind groups, where people get together and they kind of go through and train, where that you're not practicing with your actual client. Because at that point, that when you're in the game, you want to go. So if you always practice, just like before a game, you don't practice in sports. But with this, you want to be prepared. You want to have your script. You want to be able to go through and get through any objections that they may have. Where they're like, oh, we're not ready now, or, you know, whatever the objection is they throw to you, that you have to have a comeback and you have to keep the conversation going and build rapport at the same time. Whereas that you can give yourself an opportunity to actually get in front of them and get the sale done, versus them just instantly shutting you down because they don't know you're calling them. And they don't know how you got their phone number. They don't know that you get text messages from all these different people saying they want to buy their house and they think you're a scammer. So you got a lot to go to overcome, a lot of hurdles, challenges in order to knock down, in order to build rapport with a seller. But it's doable. And I think as you go through, and as long as you are providing value and you're letting them know up front, hey, I help tire landlords. That's what we do. We know your landlord. I know your time is important. I'm not going to waste your time. Hey, I saw from the county records you got 15 houses. Do you have any that you're looking to sell right now? We're buying value-add properties in the area. We can pay cash. We close in 2 or 3 weeks. We work with the title company right there across the street from Sam's Club. And, yeah, we can give you referrals. We can give you references. And we're going to take care of you. This is what we do. And, boom. There you go. And they either, yes, they're interested, or no, or maybe follow up with them. And it's on to the next one. But it's definitely a numbers game. I have my virtual assistant that calls on my behalf. It sets appointments where I'm not necessarily having to get on the call. But if somebody calls from direct mail and I have my phone, then I'll answer it and go. Because, because at the end of the day, when you're calling these people, cold calling, you're helping them because they're in a, they have a house that's not performing. It's not probably not rented if it's vacant, or they may have a tenant in there, but they need work. They're tired of managing it, and you're helping them out. You're providing a service, and so you got to come from a sense of power when you're talking to someone on the phone and cold calling, because you're actually helping them. And the person on the phone, they may not be somebody that's ready for your help, but the next person that you're going to talk to, they are going to be. And so, you know, you have to have thick skin. You know, people hang up in your face, they curse you out. But at the end of the day, your service, your product isn't for them. And that's fine. It's not going to be for everyone. But just know you're one call closer to being in front of the right person who actually needs your services, who's looking for somebody honest and trustworthy that they can work with to get this headache, to get this burden off their plate, and they can move on and get it behind them. And that's the service that we offer as investors. We're being able to pay cash and close quickly without having any fees, without having any extra calls in order to get the deal done anywhere time. We're not going through traditional means and having to get loans approved or taking 30, 45 days and inspections and things like that. You should get inspection. You should do all this stuff, but it's in a condensed time frame where you can move quickly, especially in this market with all the competition. So just want to talk about cold calling and just kind of this one medium or one piece that we have in our business with interacting with our avatar, our client that we're looking for, and whether it's vacant, probate, bankruptcy. You know, it's people that's in life situations that a house is somewhere in the midst of, and a lot of times they have to liquidate that asset or sell the asset in order to move on. And so that's cool. Make sure you guys like the video. If you apparently if you stayed to this part, that you like the content, so hit the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, and then drop in the comments any questions that you guys have, or anything that you're seeing as you're going through your real estate investing business, whereas that you may have a question that may need some assistance. And I look forward to seeing you guys on the next video.